Changing the membrane is a four-step process. Each of these steps involves a press and release, as well as a turn and hold action. Ensure that the sensor is clean before changing the membrane. Carefully wipe off any residue from the sensor's surface using 70% isopropanol or another approved cleaning agent. If necessary, soak the membrane sensor in clean tap water before cleaning to loosen dried up contact gel. A clean sensor is essential for a successful membrane change. First, place the membrane changer on a sturdy surface. Insert the sensor into the receiver with the sensor side facing up, and then execute the following four simple steps while standing. Step 1. Press down slowly but firmly. Hold for 3 seconds before slowly releasing. This removes the old membrane. Visually confirm that the membrane is removed. Hold on to the lower part of the membrane changer with one hand. With your other hand, turn the part with the numbers one click clockwise to the next step. Keep the membrane changer horizontal and on the table. Repeat this process in step 2. Press slowly but firmly, gently release the top, and then turn to the next step. And again in step 3 to release the electrolyte, which is signaled by a pop sound. When you reach step 4, make sure to press down completely in order to snap the new membrane into position. This is easiest if you stand and press with both hands. Press slightly or directly lift the sensor to remove it from the membrane changer. Make sure that there are no air bubbles and verify that the membrane is correctly seated on the sensor. Before the sensor can be used, you must confirm the membrane change on the Centec digital monitor. To do this, open the docking station door and select Membrane Change Done. This will reset the membrane change timer and initiate a mandatory calibration.